These roads are being upgraded under the Uganda Support to Municipal Infrastructure Development Project. In May 2021, Multiplex Constructions Company was awarded a shillings 21.7 billion contract to tarmac the 0.7 kilometer Bwakosa Road, 0.34 kilometer Bushekwire Road, and a 2.49 kilometer Rushoroza Road. So far, the company has had three extensions and is now in the 100 days of liquidated damages that will end on August the 3rd. Businessman Venancio Kakogozo says the contractor dropped maram on this road, forcing customers to abandon the route because of the mud, especially during the rain season.
First of all, we want to give advice to ensure that at least this company compensates us because we have incurred a lot of losses. Ever since they started this work, all these roadworks, we are not earning. Our customers no longer come this end because every day it is muddy. Every day they just dig like this trench. They leave it there for 3 months. People cannot cross it. You look for the people who are in charge, you don't get any. We don't know what's happening. We don't know whether this company has a godfather, and their godfather is beyond the powers of this government. We don't know why government has failed even to intervene to save us from this company.
Rebecca Anyikirize, the manager of a Queen's Hotel that is also along the same road, says they have been facing challenges ever since the construction works at this road started. She says the contractor for the last 3 months has left trenches and ditches open.
We have a jinkuto netandika for sure to tunjire challenges nyinji nibisha batehe kintu tibakachikora ngo bamari batushishire bintu batabiri pressing kandi nitushore mission ngano benzire ngo tukoreke cyamanyisa ngo government ari kutukorera nkuto kandi nabwe twitwe njara.
This hole which they dug, this trench, they dug it and left, and we've been suffering. They put a wooden bridge here, it was wobbling, and for this clinic, we just, everybody lost business. Nobody was feeling good. So I rang the mayor. The mayor said he should write a letter. We were about to demonstrate. In fact, I was going to be a ringleader. Maybe they would bring tear gas, but we were going to strike because
of course, the business community, you have passed via the college, that is Bushekwire Road. You see that the whole ground was excavated, and once it rains, then the whole place floods. One, of course, once it floods, then this business community cannot, the customers cannot access their shops. And even the operation costs in terms of off-roading and roading becomes a bit has increased. So the business community is, and of course, once the rain is also when it has the floods have subsided, of course, they have gone down. You have the mud situation.
The contract project engineer for Multiplex Construction Company, Moses Bossa, explains that the delay in completing the works was because of the consultant who delayed in obtaining a NEMA certificate for the stone quarry. He says they need to start quarrying stones in order to use on the roads.
The consultant is the delay in acquiring the NEMA permit to start operating the quarry, the stone quarry. As you see on the financial progress, the biggest value lies in the stone base, the top layers, and the asphalt, which we could not start. We could not start them until we got the NEMA certification for the quarry.
Bwakosa and Bushekwire roads in Kabale municipality are currently the most impassable roads in the municipality. Whenever it rains, the situation gets worse. This story has been filed by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.